Hi guys, the Jay Brothers here. Today we went to the beach and we saw the coolest thing ever.
So we saw a bunch of people in one spot, so we went over there and to check it out, and there was a bunch of turtles hatching.
We took some video and check it out. Aren't they the cutest things? We hope you enjoy watching this. It's a special life experience. Because it was after 9 o'clock in the morning, they couldn't release them, so somebody was gathering them to take them to Gumbo Limbo Center so they could release them at night. The best time for turtles to hatch is during the night. If they try to go in the water now, their chance of survival is not as good. So Gumbo Limbo will keep them all day and release them tonight.
They swim around for 30 years.
And they come back here.
And they come back to the same beach. that son of a bitch?
For 30 years, they're not ready to lay eggs for 30 years. So they go out in the currents, and they swim around their whole lives, and they come back 30 years later and lay eggs.
30 years later.
A while ago.
Alright, I hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to Jay Brothers and share it with your friends. Bye! See you next time.